giving you. I don't want no money. I might need it. No, I do need it. This is what we're doing. Even though I need money, but I need God more. Lord, I give you me. What should I render the Lord for all his benefits? I give my Paul says in the 12th chapter of Romans, he says, but I present my body. A living sacrifice. Holy. Acceptable to God, which is my real service. Be not conformed. Be not like the world. But be transformed by the renewing of my mind. God, keep my mind renewed. Because if the stuff goes into my mind, that will not God. Come on, somebody. You and I can sit in the house and our minds be jacked up on some crazy stuff. And that's why Paul says in the book of Ephesians, he said, be renewed in the spirit of your mind. Daily, we got to ask God. Oh, not daily. We got to ask God. Come on, talk to me, girl. Minute by minute, God, renew my mind. Because the enemy is attacking the saints in their minds. And if he gets you thinking all crazy, he's going to get you. But we have got to recognize it's the intrigue of the old saints. Let me talk about the patriarch just for a second. We're going to have an invitation. They rebuke the enemy. They would see the enemy raising his head, and they said, I rebuke you. In the name of Jesus, in the authority of the name of Jesus, in the power of the name of Jesus, I rebuke you. Lose your home. Yes. And everybody said this, then I'm saying you find one. Yes. They will rebuke it. Yes. In the name of Jesus. We are rebuked. The Bible says, bring every thought into captivity. Let it exalt itself. Amen.
Yes.
We have got to lay aside. Every week, I told you last week, search me, make me better. We can't be like the word in Matthew 19. Life is too short. We see the real coming of the Lord sooner than ever before. He's on his way back. I do not want him to catch me with my works undone. Can I just go further? I don't even want him to catch you with your works undone. You should sing a song. Old song. Get right to church. And that's going on. And he goes on to sing a song because you can train just mine. You too late. You don't have time to fool around. From the pulpit to the back door to the airship. None of us have any time to fool around. We have no time to be like a day school without spiritual walk with God. God is calling for we, the people of God, the church across the world, to draw close to him and get more of him. We need more of him and less of us. John says in St. John chapter 3, verse 30, he said, he must increase that I may decrease. He has got to increase in us. And we have got to decrease. We got to lessen ourselves and increase him. God is done. And I'm done too. As we mentioned, I plays a verse of a song.